He's got
Jedi school.
Yeah.
Well, it's stupid because it's interfering.
You're not feeling the force or feeling it too much.
No, tell him. What's the program then?
He's doing Jedi training with a lightsaber.
Star Wars.
Yeah.
I don't even watch it. I'm not interested. I'm not interested in Star Trek or Star Wars. So the last thing I need when I'm doing a talk is someone doing that. He's stopped now, hasn't he?
Yeah.
He's got the message. Excellent. No, he hasn't. How long is he going on for then?
We don't.
Has he got a microphone? No. Yeah. Oh.
I think.
Could just join us? And they'd
be in. Can we ask him to... Can we ask him to lower his voice, please?
How many people is he doing it to? He's probably only doing it to one person. He can just whisper to them.
You can understand why Red Dwarf was such a success, can't you, with the humour?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not being funny.
Yeah, I'm just being honest. I'm just being honest.